What happens if the Climate Change Commission doesn't make any changes to methane reduction targets when they review them?
That's a very fair question, because there is no guarantee we will see a change in 2024. But at the end of the day, that shouldn't impact yours or my views on Hei Wakeke Noa. We have a very clear choice in front of us, Hei Wakeke Noa or the ETS. And I sure know which one I would rather have.